Hi, I'm Lili. Today I would like to show you how I made this steampunk gun out of leftover materials. I'm going to show you how I made this steampunk gun out of leftover plumbing supply, electrical supply, rusty bits and bolts that I found in salvage yards. I haven't welded them, I maybe super glue everything to each other. And I'm going to list as well the materials and tools that I've used to put it together. Enjoy the video!
Thank you.
thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next week I'm going to show you how I made a steampunk bubble from scratch.